And thank you for joining us. I'm Paul Legron. We're going to begin with live local late-breaking news. Two bodies discovered in a Lake Worth canal. Let's go to Terry Parker. She's live at the scene near John Prince Park. Terry.
Right. We are right here in the middle of John Prince Park at the scene of where one of the two bodies was found this morning, floating just beyond me here in the E4 canal. Now, earlier this morning, we were at the other scene just to the north of here, off 2nd Avenue North, where another body was found floating in this same E4 canal. Sheriff's investigators are looking into both crime scenes, but at this point they say they don't know whether they are related, but they suspect it might have to do with a chase Tuesday. You'll recall WPBF 25 News reported that sheriff's deputies chased a stolen car with five suspects in it. The suspects drove that car into a canal near here and then swam off and disappeared. One of them was caught. But detectives tell me this morning that they believe these bodies might be connected to that car chase and those missing suspects. And just a few moments ago, some family members were here. They said that they are related to the men who were in that car chase, and they say two of them have not been heard from by their families since that night. And so they are wondering whether, in fact, that's what's happened here, that they've ended up drowned in these canals. We're going to have more. The medical examiner is conducting autopsies, and there will be an identification at some point, probably later today. Live in Lake Worth, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.